hard to do that itself.
They put the 12 in it instead of that. It's got 540 horsepower. So, as Pat said over, he says it's adequate. So,
yeah, I guess so.